Welcome to another Tension video. Hi everyone, this is your host TCW. In this clear and brief video, I like to show you an easy way to transpose chord tracks in Cubase. I didn't find this in the documentation, so it might be interesting for you. To do so, I prepared a chord track in Cubase with some chord events on it, representing a 1-4-5-1 chord progression in C major. And it sounds like this. It's a 1-4-5-1. So far, it's so good. You see, the info line is showing the properties of the selected chord event. And to transpose the chord track, just select all of the chord events to be transposed. And now the info line turns orange and shows the properties of the leftmost chord event that's selected. To transpose the entire progression, just change the root key to the desired key, in this case E flat. And you see the 1-4-5 progression is transposed to E flat. Sounds like this. 1-4-5-1. And switching back is as easy as can be. Switch the root key back to C and now we're back in C major. 1-4-5-1. I hope you'll enjoy this easy way to transpose chord tracks in Cubase. Thanks for watching and stay tuned to other videos on this channel.